What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the Thomas Gallery, and today we have a reaction to Dragon Ball Super episode 111. Now, last episode we had like an hour long special, episode 109, episode 110, and we all know what happened. We got Ultra Instinct, and we found out that was temporary for now, and after Goku kind of lost the power, Jiren stepped in, so we're going to see what happened with that. Alright, so let's get on with that. Now, as always say, I gotta keep repeating this because somebody just don't understand this. I will not show any footage, nor will you hear any audio. Copyright reasons, they get real funny about the audio and their visual, all that stuff, so I won't be showing that. However, you will see my reaction. You can put up a screen on your computer and watch it along with me. Okay? Alright. Now, I bypassed the intro song and all that stuff. I didn't feel like dealing with all that because I'd be butchering the intro, so I'll go past that. So anyway, we'll get right into it, starting right now. The Surreal Supreme Battle. Hit versus Jiren. Let's go. Oh yeah, Frieza about to see what happens. How very convenient. No. What did Frieza just do? He gave him some of his, he gave him his power back? I mean, he... He gave him some of his power. Oh, yeah. Because Goku spared him on Namek. Okay. Paying a debt, Goku spared him on Namek. Ultra Instinct. Oh! He's popping shoulder back in? Damn, Goku! Whoa! Damn! Woo! Wow. I'm intrigued already. Yo, he's hiding in a different reality. It's crazy. Yo. Yo, Jiren's just too nice. Yo, Jiren is just too nice, man. Yo! Jiren is an animal. Jiren is an animal, yo. Yo. Oh, he missed. Whoa. There are three Piccolos. There are three Piccolos. Oh my God. Why hasn't anyone knocked this Ribrian character out? Like, she gets on my nerves, man. Like, please, Vegeta, knock her out. Like, what the? Where'd she come from? No, you ain't winning that. Not against Vegeta. Oh, slapped the shit. It slapped the shit. Oh my God. Is this the extent of your love? Love is strong. Universe 2 is getting on my nerves, man, for real. Oh my God. How is Universe 2 lasting that long? Damn. Whoa, got him. Yeah. Bind you in a cage of time. Woo! Well, almost got him. Oh, wow. Yo, what did Hit just hit him with? It was a bah! Good. In a cage of time. What does that mean? A cage of time. Ooh. Somebody as strong as Jiren won't be stopped by this, though. That was a nice move by Hit, but it won't be enough. What are your jobs you're meant to do? Okay. Oh, he's gonna sacrifice himself, I think. But how long can he keep Jiren frozen, though? Oh, that ain't gonna be enough, though. Oh, he's moving. Come on, Hit. Do what you gotta do. Come on, Hit. Come on, Hit. Yo, he's moving. What is Jimmy? Come on, Hit. Yo, Jiren is something else. Yo, what? Yo, what is with Jiren's eyes, man? Yo. There's nothing anybody can do with Jiren. There's nothing anybody can do with Jiren. The only person that can do anything with Jiren is Goku, and he's not even full power right now. He just broke through Hit's time skip and the time stop. There's nothing that he could do with Jiren. What is with his eyes, man? What is with Jiren's eyes? What's with his eyes, man? Wow. And now Hit's gone. Wow, Hit is gone. Yeah. What Kaba gonna do? What is Kaba gonna do? What is Kaba gonna do? Really? What's Kaba gonna do? Wow, it is gone. What? Okay, what's going on now? Determine it's halfway. Oh, what's going on now? What is he doing? Wow. He don't consider no one a challenge. He's meditating right now. Ain't nobody a challenge to him. There's no one that can touch Jiren. Literally, there's no one that can touch Jiren. So he won't even fight Goku because Goku even at full strength. Goku mad about that. Goku even a wow. Not strong, you gotta be to meditate in the middle of a battle and you don't even consider Goku a challenge to you right now? Yo, what? What in the world? What is Jiren? Yo, what is Jiren? Like, what species is he? What planet does he come from? You know what universe he's from. But like, you know how powerful you gotta be to stop what you're doing and meditate in the middle of a tournament of power? Just stop whatever you're doing and just sit down and meditate. in the middle of a tournament of power, where at any moment people can attack you as they did, and you just without even moving, blocking folks and repelling them out the way. And you say the only person that can give you a challenge is Goku, and he's not at full strength, so he don't even consider Goku a challenge right now. Jiren is something else, yo. What can anybody at the tournament do right now? What can they do with him? The only entities there that could do anything with Jiren are the Gods of Destruction. He's stronger than them. The Grand Priest, the Angels, and Zeno-sama. And maybe it's two bodyguards. I don't know. What are they going to do with Jiren? That's crazy. Jiren is too much. It's too much. He put up a good fight, but Jiren's just too much. Anyway, thank you all for watching my reaction. Leave a comment down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. I will catch you all later. Peace.